One of the bad habits that I see people do all the time is to keep their most important files and folders out here on their desktop instead of putting them away in their documents folder. That's kind of like owning a filing cabinet and keeping all your most important documents on top of it where they can fall off or get stolen instead of inside where they're nice and safe. You can, in the case of these files, you can accidentally throw it into the trash, or maybe you drag it someplace where it doesn't belong. And did you know that your computer constantly has to spend energy redrawing these icons all the time? So let me show you how to put them away properly and then how to get easy access to them in 5 different ways. First step is to put it away. I'm going to come down here to Max and poke them in the nose. And when I'm looking at my home folder right here where it says training, these are the drawers of my filing cabinets, and the place that's designed for you to keep your folders is in your files is in your documents folder. So I'm going to pick up my family budget and drag it into my documents folder where it belongs. Nice and neat and clean. Now I won't have all that screen clutter. Let me go into my documents folder. There's my family budget where it belongs. And now you're going to say, okay, you've put it away, but now it's hard to get to. That's not true. Let me show you 5 ways of getting to it. I'm going to open up the Finder and into my Documents folder again. Now let's do those 5 ways. The first is to take the file and drag it down to the dock until the dock opens up and makes a space for it. And then when I let go, there's the file right there. I can open it up with one click anytime. A second place you can put it is over here in the sidebar. Notice I don't want this to go around any of these names. I want this little line right here. Now I can get to my family budget from any Finder window. A third place to put it is actually up here in the gray bar up at the top. You can have icons sit up here in the top bar anytime. You can even see where they're being kept. And the next place is if I know that my file is called Family Budget, if this window is closed, I can come up to Spotlight anytime and simply just start typing. And as soon as I got to FMI, boom, there's my Family Budget. All I have to do is hit return to open it. And it'll open right up. And then the last place that you can put your files is up here under the Apple menu. If I pull this down, I have recent items, and here are the last 10 applications and the last 10 files, and there's my family budget right there. So there are 5 different ways of getting to my files lickety-split without having to clutter up my screen with all of my stuff all the time.